Today we have the pleasure to welcome you at HEC ULG for a conference on the UM aspect of the sustainable strategy of Mobistar. Could you summarize your presentation in two words?
First of all, we want just to present the company to your peoples. And secondly, we want also to show that a young company like our may launch a project like CSR quite shortly after the incorporation. We are quite a young company. We launched already the CSR project 2 or 3 years ago. We are starting phase, and we are confident that we may reach a quite good level of achievement in the following months. There is a big enthusiasm within the company, within the employees, and I think that for a large company as we have the duty to launch this kind of project.
Why sustainability is important for Mobistar?
As long as you are working on the long term for your shareholders, for your employees, you are nearly obliged to look at sustainability. The short term is something that would be useful to achieve a project, but at the long term, the shareholders and your employees, and the public authorities are also waiting for the economical actors that they respect some rules, even the event rules, also to improve the economical climate of our country.
Important too for the turnover.
The turnover is not only the turnover, the return, also the motivation of our employees, the fact that the company is well accepted within its communities. You know, there are many stakeholders in this debate, and the company itself, if we look at the young people that we want to recruit, we see that there are more and more young people asking, where are you standing in this debate? Look, we could not escape the problem. We have to be at the first line, and I think that is a very nice playing card that we have for our recruitment.
How do you think that the global sustainable strategy of Mobistar will evolve in the future, and in particular the human aspect of this strategy?
It may only evolve as we're starting. As I told you, we started several years ago. That means that we have many projects. We have to quantify them, to give also to an estimation of the cost of each project, to prioritize the project. We are not able to do all things at the same time. That will evolve. From the human side, I think the aspect like diversity, we are more focusing on gender and on the age, because it's two important demographic issues that we face in Europe and in Belgium also. And even our company is quite young in its average of population. We know that on the long term we have to recruit young people, and we have to have this kind of rolling training with young people. And also, do not forget that, as I told earlier, that 60% of the graduates are women at the moment. We may not ignore that. We perhaps go to a reverse statistics. We have to look at that quite shortly, and to change the mentality, because there is a change of mentality, and you know, to change mentality, you cannot do that only with process and within a few months, you need years.
Maybe tomorrow the general manager of Mobistar will be a woman?
Absolutely, I hope so, perhaps.
Thank you, Paul-Marie Dessart, and long life to Mobistar.
You're welcome.